I'm ready.
Well?
I'm done with the first half.
And?
You can cut chapter two.
But chapter two is important. Fitz gets shot in chapter two. I rewrote chapter two.
Chapter two is where I relate to the American people through emotion and grief. The American people don't care about your bromides and talking points, Melly. What they do care about is you pulling back the mask and finally offering a real glimpse inside the deepest, darkest corners of your soul. That means you can cut chapter two and replace it with the chapter on why you stayed.
What?
When you discovered that Fitz had taken up with a mistress, you pretended not to know about it and you stayed. Why? That chapter is missing. And that chapter is what the American people want to read. It's what I want to read. It's all anyone wants to read. Why did you stay? Why did you lie? Was it because of ambition or was it for love? What exactly was it about Fitz or the White House or herself that made Melly Grant turn a blind eye all those years? What was running through her head? Were you having an affair? Did you have a side piece of your very own? Because when Fitz was screwing another woman, you didn't seem to care, and we want to know why.
You really can't compartmentalize like nobody's business.
You asked for Olivia Pope. You got Olivia Pope.